full match, but she just owned it when I appeared 32 years. Good change by Sidic, but the goalkeeper easily gets the ball. What a good chance by UNSI, where there are many shoots in once at once. You know that the player, what a good attacking, and with the long shot by Sidic, it was goalkeeper play very well in this football match. You know, the goalkeeper of the UMSI is the alumni of UMS Communication, and he always join whenever the team needs a goalkeeper force, and score still 1-0 for the win of the UMSB, and the football is still. Yuda sent the ball forward, and what an easy take by MSB, and oh, a massive chance by the UMSI. You know that was a 1-1 situation, but the score is still the same, it's 1-0. It was a good chance to equalize the season, and UMSB short pass to MSB, send his teammate, but the take from the, oh, that was a good winger. And still, another threat by the MSB. There are many young players who joined the MSB, many students from many faculty. It was a just a final game, but they did play very hard, tried to do the best. Mada, another center goes to them. What a good teamwork, and oh, look at the, that's very hard to run through from the middle, with the left foot, the streamer, and he tried to score. UMSI and bring the ball forward. Oh, too hurry, just the ball goes to the sky, and he must slow the tempo and just send his teammate and make a better chance to score the goal. That was a good miss, unfortunately, by the UMSI. And now UMSB, another play in the middle of the park. But that was so speculative. Very short. It was a low shot. Look at the height. It was very predictable with the low shot outside the penalty box. Very easy. That was a good placing by the player of the UMSB. The wonderful goal that he doesn't neat, strong long shot, but that's a good technique to place. It was a good placing by the MSB player. Send the ball forward to MSI. Very good. Oh! MSI lost the ball. In the half space, and another ball to the winger, right winger, another run into the box, short pass. I think the tempo is slower than before, maybe because this is a football match. Ramadan month, there are many players who tend to fasting to practice fast. Pretty good play by UMSI, and the defender is closing down. The attacker of the UMSI still the ball goes to UMSI.
Kipernya man of the match ya. show.